pick the instrument up. Song you learned?
The first, actually the first song that I learned a bunch of chords, and it was a church song that that went from E to A, from A to E minor, A to E minor. I am the resurrected. I was like, wow, cool, man. I could, and any church song that had an F in it, I never would play.
Oh, yeah. And why is that?
Because it was too hard. The first guitar I learned how to play on was my dad's college guitar. It was my dad is much older than I am, and he had the same strings. He bought it for $2 in Mexico, and it had the same strings on it. So it was like about a 35-year-old guitar with 35-year-old strings.
Oh, wow.
That were like that high off the fretboard.
Oh, wow.
So F was kind of hard to play.
Particular that you heard when you were a kid, that in Espanol, that you know now years later you actually play?
Well, there was an instrumental by Carlos Santana, was my favorite song. It was called Samba Patia. That was my goal, to play that song.
When was the first time you played an instrument?
The first time?
Yeah, what instrument was it?
Drums.
Why drums?
Well, my older brother played drums.
Oh, another older brother story.
Yeah, he was only 4 years older than me. And I used to, even before he started playing drums, I was already meeting on coffee cans. Mm-hmm. I'd get my mom's older coffee can, and like, you know, different sizes for different sounds. Mm-hmm. And then my older brother started playing drums in elementary.
How old were you?
I was about five.
About five? Oh, you're the guitarist.
No,
oh, that's right.
Yeah. the lead strings. I was doing all riffing. Never even touched those. And like Kirk Hammett, when I would listen to him, and he'd be like, that stuff, that's like out there. I would never, nobody's doing, nobody want to care, you know. And I never thought about it. And I remember a friend of mine had that video on YouTube in that band. He let me, I started jamming guitar, you know, and with him in the band, and Billy did not do solos or nothing. You know, so I knew like one scale that my brother had shown me, or one, not even a scale, it was like a Phrygian. It was E Phrygian. I didn't even know what scale that was. It's A minor. But, you know, I just know this one right here. You know, I show it now. And we play a song, and I try to apply that scale, and sometimes it worked, sometimes it didn't.
Thank you. I'm gonna tell you, hey, no te calientes, plancha! Hey, let's go for the other chance.
Yes, sir, yes, sir.